The gift that I am to this church.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
I, Diane Louise Thomas.
I, Diane Louise Thomas.
Thank you, Christopher Nicholas Hester. To be my wedded husband. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. For love and to cherish. From this day forward. Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. Eternal God, bless these rings. May they be symbols of the love and trust between Chris and I. Give these rings as a sign of our marriage.
We give these rings as a sign of our marriage.
All that we are, we give to each other.
All that we are, we give to each other.
All that we have, we share together.
All that we have, we share together.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Chris and I am. God, so join you together that none shall ever part. This is Diane, the blessing of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always. May God be your protection and your wisdom, your guide and your peace, your joy, your comfort, and your eternal rest. Amen. Before God and in the presence of us all, Chris and Diane exchanged vows, joined their hands, and given and received rings, binding themselves to each other in the covenant of marriage. I therefore proclaim they are now husband and wife.